The most powerful prayer in the Bible is Psalm 91. It is able to protect from any and all harm. Let's pray. He who dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my God, my refuge, my fortress, and in Him I will trust. For He will deliver you from the snare of the fowler and from the pernicious plague. He will cover you with His feathers, and under His wings you will trust. His truth will be your shield and buckler. You will not be afraid of the terror by night, or the arrow that flies by day, nor the plague that walks in darkness, nor the plague that ravages at midday. 1,000 will fall at your side, and 10,000 at your right hand, but it will not come near you. Only with thine eyes shalt thou behold and see the reward of the wicked. For you, O Lord, are my refuge. In the Most High you made your dwelling. No harm will befall you, nor will any plague come near your tent. For He will give His angels charge over you to guard you in all your ways. They will support you in their hands, so that you do not stumble with your foot on stone. Thou shalt tread upon the lion and the snake. Thou shalt trample the young lion and the serpent at his feet. Because he loved me so dearly, I also will deliver him. I will set him on high because he knew my name. He will call on me and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will take him out of her and I will glorify him. With long life I will satisfy him and show him my salvation. Amen.